like a three-way battle for the lead as they come blasting down the straightaway. And I think Malik Cantu got out in front of everybody into the race lead as she comes off the Dennis third quarter. That's bad news for him, but well.
It is bad news. But for her,
congratulations.
from Malik to